Taylor Sound tip of the day. I'm going to do a Pro Tools tip today, and we're going to start with the numpad. Zero is play. One is backspace on the grid. Two is forward on the grid. Three is record. Four is selecting between play and loop. Five is loop record. Six is punch record. Seven is metronome. Eight is count off.
Off and then on.
And nine is MIDI merge. So hopefully if you learn those keys, that'll help you do your Pro Tools sessions a lot faster. Rock on.